All right, the off-back media here with Coppin State head coach Tim Walsh. Tough loss today to Howard. Talk about the thing that you guys did today in the game.
So I think that, I mean, it was, like you said, a tough loss for sure. But we just made way too many errors. And we're losing sets by 2 points and 2 points, and then you look at all the errors we're making, and it's like we should have that set by 10 points. So we just got to focus up and work on our weaknesses and be mentally strong.
You talked about the errors today. I think you guys had 20 or 21 service. Was it something that you guys think that you guys were trying to target them, or maybe just like lapsing focus on you guys' part or something?
I think a little bit of both. You know, we're trying to serve more aggressive, and we lead the conference in aces. So we do have a good serving team, but you can't make 21 errors and win a game against Howard or any team really in the media. So we just got to do a better job of focusing and staying aggressive, but also smart.
One bright spot today, Paola had her senior career high with kills today with 20. Talk about the game that she played today and the impact that she had.
Yeah, P's developing more and more every day. So, you know, she's young. Our whole team's young. So, you know, she just adds to that young and a bright future for us. So we're having her swing more and more. So she's starting to learn that position, you know, more, which is good. And so it's helping us, and it's a different view for us. Because she wasn't playing front row at all, you know, until conference, until me in. So we're excited for her. She's doing a really good job.
You guys have Morgan State coming up on Friday, obviously a big one. What do you guys think you guys have to improve on, try to work on, and focus on, and get the win on Friday?
I think our energy is going to be huge. Morgan's our rival, and, you know, we went to their house, and they had just had that energy, and they brought it. So if we can limit our mistakes and our errors and just bring it energy-wise, I think we'll be all right.
Thank you for your time, Coach. Thanks.